Your initial prompt is just the beginning with Microsoft Copilot. Think of prompting as a conversation, a collaboration, not just a one-time request. Let me show you some tips. Say we want Copilot to add a new paragraph to this paper. And when you get a response, that's when you can take your conversation to the next level. Maybe try asking Copilot to add something that's missing, or to regenerate a new result. Iteration is key to getting the results you want. Okay, let's have Copilot think of an analogy to help explain this. Oh, and give feedback when you get good or bad outputs, so Copilot can understand your preferences and improve. Copilot doesn't get discouraged, and you shouldn't either. Just keep refining your prompt as you go. And like any conversation, being polite helps. Copilot is trained on human conversations, so using kind, respectful language can help build more collaborative responses. Nice. Also, because Copilot is ready to act, it's better to tell Copilot what to do instead of what not to do. Instead of saying, "Don't make it too long or boring," you could say, "Make it concise and engaging." Okay, one last tip. Sometimes Copilot can make mistakes. So verify important information to make sure what you have is true and accurate. You own the final product. After a collaborative conversation with Copilot, with follow-up prompts, refinements, and polite feedback, this paper is ready to share.